Army, be the best.
A Little Stash, a Voices Nationwide poem by me, Mary Dickens. I remember Auntie Maud bought nothing she could not afford. She said, you've got to hold your nerve and keep a little in reserve. So I put by a little stash and saved myself a bit of cash. And with each deposit, I pawned the memory of Auntie Maud.
Bring out the Auntie Maud in you. Talk to us about starting to save regularly.